he was here in the fall with Manny Buddy. All right.
What?
Hey, that's awesome. Thanks for coming back. You guys liked it? It was good. That's good. You came back. Hey, we're so excited to be here. I want to share something. Every single night, I gotta love what's happening here, that the heart and the focus of Winter Jam is to share the gospel. And I know that already people have given their lives to Jesus. I love when Zane speaks. I love all the hearts of all these bands. And a lot of times I know that we can get really fired up, which is good. God gives us emotions. And sometimes we need like a fire starter, right? Because sometimes we get a little bit dry.
Yeah.
And God starts a fire in our souls, which is so good. But you can't live off that fire. You have to keep soaking that fire. And the way you guys do that, you guys, is by spending time with Jesus. So tonight, don't just take this fire and be like, what do I do with it? Go home and spend time, be intimate with Jesus. Spend time in his word. That's how you grow. And I love this scripture. Romans 8:11 says this. And hear me out. I love God's word. And it says that in the same power, the same spirit that rose Jesus Christ from the grave lives within us. You know what that means? If you're trying to figure out, how do I go out and walk this Christian walk? How do I go out and love people like Jesus loved people? Do it in his power, not your own strength, amen? And truly, I believe that this city of Des Moines can be changed forever if we go and walk in the power of the Spirit, amen? Thank you, Jesus.